need on behalf of our entire crew, I'd like to welcome you aboard. Your safety is important to us. Please pause for a moment to give your attention to the flight attendant. Luggage and personal articles should be stowed either overhead or under the seat in front of you. To prepare for departure, close your tray table and place your seat in the upright position. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. Keep your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is on. And just in case there's turbulence, keep it on whenever you are in your seat. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew instructions. All flights are non-smoking. This includes e-cigarettes. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy laboratory smoke detectors. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. This airplane has two floor-level exits in the front and two window exits towards the rear of the aircraft on either side of row 12. When directed to exit, jump out and move away from the airplane. All exits are clearly marked with signs and operating instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind, the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings behind and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and pull the elastic band over your head. Hold the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Put on your own mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag doesn't inflate. In a water evacuation, you can use your seat cushion for flotation. Pull up to remove the cushion and take it to the closest usable exit. When exiting the airplane, place your arms through the straps and hug the cushion to your chest. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are overhead. On behalf of American Airlines and our One World Alliance partners, thank you for your attention and enjoy your flight.
Thank you. 44. My name is Trey. Your flight attendant. What's the advantage of a 1-1 credit card holder?